the government came up, promulgated a new constitution. This constitution has good articles on disability. Now we are hoping if all articles will be implemented, people with disability can achieve their rights very well. Documents, we have many, the UN Convention on Rights, Right for the Disabled, Kenya Disability Act, and many other documents. If all these documents, we can get them being implemented, then I'm sure people with disability can achieve a lot. But if we only have papers in boardrooms stored in files, we'll never go anywhere. So I'm thinking now the disability movement is seeing a different picture. They know they have to play a part in helping implementing these documents and the whole of Africa. And again, coming up with networks, disability movement, international, regional, I'm seeing a picture where we can help other countries share experience and come up with an African continent which is fully inclusive of disability issues. I became sick, meningitis. This sickness made me become deaf. I lost my hearing. Later, the doctors told me that I would get back my hearing, meaning I was waiting to get back my hearing. I waited, but this was to become a lie. I had got permanent hearing loss. Later, I joined deaf community, started learning sign language. This sign language helped me communicate well in office, in meetings, helped me continue learning. And from there, learning sign language helped me accept my deafness. Started seeing myself that though I've lost hearing, I can continue living like any other person without feeling my loss.